I don't even know if this thing still works, but hey, it's Wheels from the afternoon show here at Big Frog 104. And the past week has been a living hell in my household. I've had the stomach bug, the stomach flu, if you want to call it that. So literally spent 24 hours in the bathroom, whether I was throwing up or going to the bathroom. Maybe TMI, I'm sorry, but here I decided to come up with a little helpful guide for you to avoid the stomach bug and the stomach flu. So here we go. Tip number one, wash your hands. So important. Even if you're at the grocery store or you're in your office and you're in someone's office who might be ill or you're done shopping and whatnot, wash and sanitize your hands, because that's how I think I got it, was I was shopping and I think maybe someone before me that had the grocery cart had it on their hands. So that way I got it too. So make sure you wash your hands and sanitize. Very important. Number two, use personal items around your house. So say someone in your household has the stomach bug or the stomach flu. Don't use the same forks. Don't use the same cups. Don't use the same mugs as them. Even if you try to wash them and whatnot, try to avoid using the same personal items. That includes like bath towels, maybe the rug in the bathroom too, like your little mat outside the shower. Try to avoid contact with things that they touch as well. Number three, disinfect hard surfaces. Now, my wife, Sarah, is a superstar because when I got sick, she started disinfecting everything. And our daughter, Avery, unfortunately, got sick. So what she did was she went through and bleached like all the toys, disinfected every surface of our household. So the past few days, our house has smelled so clean from all the bleach and all the disinfected spray and whatnot. So make sure you do that. And it's a good practice to get into if you feel like you might be getting sick. Do it now. Take care of your office. Take care of your house. Make sure, I mean, look at this. I've been carrying these bad boys around and they smell like fresh lemons. Yay! And tip number four, very, very important. Keep your distance. If someone you know has it, avoid talking to them. Avoid shaking their hand. Avoid being in the same room, breathing the same air as them. Try to keep your distance as much as possible. Obviously, if you're at home with kids, it's a little difficult when you're parents, but try to stay in the other room, avoid contact with your kids and whatnot. So hopefully these are some helpful tips and tricks to avoid the stomach bug and the stomach flu.